Hey, well, many people thought I was done, you know, and you know, part of this documentary is just to show everybody that I'm not done. Working on this new record in the mountains, and it's my best work. I think it's my best work. I I've been so focused, like not just physically. You can see that. That's crystal clear. But it's not just about that. I'm not, you know, I'm a musician. And this new song, we were rehearsing with the band today, felt really good in the room with the guys. No, the pre-chorus. I don't wanna play around in it. Different. We're gonna touch everybody. I mean, babies, yeah. Grandmothers, teenagers, 20-somethings, 30-somethings, 40-somethings as well, 50-somethings. Black, red, yellow, white, green, blue, purple, especially purple. I'm gonna touch a lot of the purples. And I think this is gonna be a worldwide phenomenon.
Promise, girl, there's so much more. All you gotta do is come with me, girl. I don't wanna play around anymore. Yeah. I know there's no one else for me. That's for sure. So baby, won't you try me? Please just don't deny me. I'm putting the ball in your court. We could do what you want, girl, if you're ready. We can just go steady. We can do whatever you want, girl, if you're ready. We ain't gonna waste no time, we can just go steady. We can do whatever you want.
Key to life is balance, right? And you always want to be steady. You know, you don't want to. If you had your V8, you know, you want to be steady. You know, also when my taekwondo. Well, yeah, you know, to me the bag represents all those bad things, all those evil things trying to come at me. You know, I've had my troubles. This is how I take it out. I usually get tired about mile 998, but something just clicks on and I just go. Just go. One, two, three.
Girl, if you're ready, we ain't gotta waste no time, we can just go steady.
The 2-year-olds have to get ready, you know? I'm ready for my diaper to be changed, you know? I'm ready for my mashed peas, you know? Grandma's ready, she's ready to play bingo, you know? And the college student is ready for their spring break. Decided to starve myself so that I could only depend on my spirituality. And every morning when I smell my neighbor cooking breakfast, and I get really, that's when the headaches really go, then I sniff that breakfast, and it feels like it makes me complete. And then I just I just repeat over and over. Pancakes in 40 days, pancakes in 40 days. Angel Mama, my favorite syrup, the glass bottle, which it's nothing like that. Oh man. But I gotta stay focused. Right now, I can't think of, you know, it's not about pancakes, it's about, maybe we should move these plants a little bit.